Cache Valley. Around 4 o'clock this morning, police called out to reports of an armed robbery. It happened near 700 South and 200 West in Logan. Here's the spot. When officers arrived, suspects took off. Police chased down and apprehended two suspects, but didn't stop there, continuing the hunt for at least two more.
Officers got in a short pursuit with these suspects. Two people were apprehended at that residence. Two more were chased to another residence here in Logan.